Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Paper Mario. Continuing through this temple. And off! I didn't need to freaking hit that switch. Oh well. Ooh! I think this is where I get the Super Hammer! Need the sand. We got a key. Yes, now we got a hammer, so we can now destroy. We can now destroy some stone blocks. I'm gonna use this with the Star Spirit power. God, coins, coins, coins. Actually, I want to keep this, so see if there's like any order that these diamonds have to be in. Aha! Actually, here it is. Alright, so the diamonds gotta be in the middle, the triangle's gotta be in the left, and the moon. It's gotta be in the light. Alright. So that is the combination. Oh, there's the moon! No trap. Hey! Cool. That. I knew it was too good to be true. Close to leveling up. Hmm. Actually, I'll place the two stones here. There. Now for one more. Last one should be here. Oh wait, no, that's where the that's where we got the hammer. Maybe we can do something with that. Alright, so now we just gotta find where the last one is. See, not in there. Son of a bitch! I need some health. Badly. Actually, flip this. Aww. Crap. I can't go back in there. Damn it. Oh shit, I'm going crazy! I must be going crazy or something! Where the fuck's the last one? I'm here. Where the fuck is it? I could have sworn I saw it. All that was in here is just that. I don't... Oh my god. Oh, damn it. Oh, god. Was in here? Nope. Son of a bitch. Oh, I forgot this was in here. Son of a bitch, son of a bitch. Well, I might as well use it. Wait, also switch my character. Oh, no, not that. I might as well use this too, so I can get this battle over with quickly. Oh, damn! I didn't even jump. I didn't even fucking jump. I just walked. I just like walked off, and then that happened. All right. So. Boom! And here, I was hoping that that was enough. But no, it wasn't. Damn it. Alright, got the last one. So, there. Ooh. Oh, good. This is your final warning. Enough of this foolishness. Leave at once. I think the next room is where we have to fight the boss. So, next time on Let's Play Paper Mario, we are going to be fighting the boss and get the second Star Spirit.